So, it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord, and once...
you hear me?
Ah, hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the woman for the job. You know what to do, hmm? Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all.
My leg, I'll break! Ah! No! Stop! Please!
I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. What if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. I mean, what if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? I thought I was apt to split in half. Yeah. I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. What if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out. I mean, what if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. I mean, what if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? my thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh, eerie me. I'm oilier than a toad. You know, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow! Wouldn't you know it? I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames.